Morning guys, welcome back to the vlog. This is vlog episode number 6. And this morning I've come out to two very distinctive hills here in the Peak District. They're called Parkhouse Hill and Chrome Hill. And I've come here, we're gonna take some pictures. I'm gonna climb both of them and get some views from the top. So stick around, it should be a good one. Let's get into it. So, the first hill that we're going to do is Chrome Hill, which is just over there. And it's the less distinctive hill, but there's a particular shot that I want to get from that hill, looking at this other hill, which is Parkhouse Hill. My Instagram feed is just full of loads of people getting that shot, so I want my take on it. So let's go do it. This is where the climb begins. Like I say, I've never actually climbed this hill. And as I'm getting closer to it, it's looking a lot steeper than I had imagined. Okay, now it's about to get really steep. This is the last bit though, and then we get that view that we're looking for. We made it. It was worth it. Right, I'm gonna head back down. That's this perspective done. Now it's time to climb the other side and get another view. Let's go for it. This side is considerably steeper. So my plan was to loop around the back and then up onto the top, but looks just as steep that side. So I'm just gonna have to run straight up. Made it to the top. Check out these views. So that's the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed our little look at Chrome Hill and Parkhouse Hill. If you did enjoy this video, let me know down below in the comments. Hit the like button and maybe subscribe to the channel. I've got loads more videos just like this coming out very soon. So I'll catch you guys in the next one.